The increasing number of single-person elderly households in Korea is leading to social isolation, resulting in depressive symptoms. Guardians are often too busy to inquire about the well-being of their elderly loved ones. To address this issue, Folder has started, aiming to achieve 3 good health and well-being and 11 sustainable cities and communities. The architecture of the Folder, Google Cloud SQL, Firebase, TensorFlow, Flutter, Google Cloud Platform is what we use Google development tools. By allowing the elderly to record their daily lives in Folder, Guardian can know their well-being indirectly, restoring a sense of stability and strengthening the connection. When Folder is first launched, it provides an onboarding experience to guide users. Also, Folder is helping the elderly can maintain a healthy lifestyle by checking their daily and medication. Folder offers information about today's weather and guides the elderly to take walks or be cautious on rainy days. On the main screen, users can easily check their schedule and the medications. Folder sends reminders at each meal times to help users stay on track. At the end of the day, Folder asks about completed tasks and medication taken, and users can respond with checkbox or microphone. On my page, the elderly can be added a guardian with a unique code. On the guardian screen, they can accept the request. Then they can easily check the elderly's daily activity. How can guardians check the daily life through Folder? Let's take a look at the screen now. When the guardian asks the schedule, it is also displayed on the elderly's. By linking the schedule, guardians can easily grasp it through Folder. When the elderly checks their medication status, the guardian can immediately check it on their own screen. If it is difficult to call every time to check the elderly's well-being, we can use Folder. We hope to stay connected through Folder even in our busy daily lives and from far away places.